फ्रेंड्स वेलकम इन आवर ओन टीचर चैनल क्लास 10th साइंस 2 वर्कशॉप ऑफ लेसन नंबर 7 इंट्रोडक्शन टू माइक्रोबायोलॉजी. इफ यू वांट टू सी मराठी क्वेश्चन आंसर्स देन यू विल गेट वीडियो लिंक इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वर्कशॉप Subscribe my channel and to get notification, touch the bell icon. Question 1. Rewrite the following statements using correct of the option and explain the completed statement. A. Process of coagulation of milk proteins occurs due to lactic acid. Now, explanation. While making yogurt, cheese and cream, milk is fermented with the help of lactobacilli. Due to fermentation, lactose sugar of the milk is converted into lactic acid. This lactic acid makes the milk proteins coagulate. B. Harmful bacteria in like Clostridium in the intestine are destroyed due to probiotics. Explanation. Probiotics are milk products containing active bacteria. These bacteria maintain the balance of intestinal microorganisms by increasing the population of microbes that help in digestion and decreasing the population of harmful microbes such as Clostridium. C. Chemically, vinegar is acetic acid. Explanation. Vinegar is 4% acetic acid. It is produced by microbial degradation of ethanol by acetic acid bacteria like Acetobacter and Gluconobacter. D. Salts, which can be used as supplement of calcium and iron, are obtained from gluconic acid. Explanation. Microbial action of Aspergillus niger on glucose or corn steep liquor results in the formation of gluconic acid, which is used in production of salts. Question 2. Match the pairs. A group and B group. Xylitol to impart sweetness. Citric acid to impart acidity. Lycopene pigment. Niacin microbial restricator. Question 3. Answer the following. A. Which fuels can be obtained by microbial process? Why is it necessary to increase the use of such fuels? Methane, ethanol, hydrogen gas, etc. are fuels obtained by microbial process. It is necessary to increase the uses of such fuels in order to reduce exhaustion of fossil fuel resources. These fuels can be obtained by an aerobic decomposition of waste products, so their cost of production is comparatively very less. Methane, when burned, generate lower amounts of smoke-forming pollutants, toxic air contaminants and gases. Ethanol is a clean fuel. It is obtained during fermentation of molasses by yeast. B. How can the oil spills of rivers and oceans be cleaned? Oil spills of rivers and oceans can be cleaned by bacteria such as Pseudomonas and Aclanivorax borkomenensis that have the ability to destroy pyrenees and other chemicals. These hydrocarbonoclastic bacteria decompose hydrocarbons and bring about the reaction of carbon with oxygen to form carbon dioxide and water. C. How can the soil polluted by acid rain be made fertile again? Acid rain. In rainwater containing harmful amounts of sulfuric acid and nitric acid, some species of bacteria like Acidophyllum and Acidithiobacillus ferrooxidans use sulfuric acid as a source of energy. Introduction of bacteria in soil polluted by acid rain can make the soil fertile again. D. Explain the importance of biopesticides in organic farming. 1. Biopesticides are the biological agents which can be used to kill or check the proliferation of disease-causing agents. 2. Chemical pesticides are toxic and harmful to plants and animals. 3. Chemical pesticides kill harmful as well as beneficial organisms, also the polluted soil, water and air. 4. However, biopesticides are non-toxic and thus do not cause any pollution. 5. Biopesticides control the pests by keeping them at a manageable level in the food chain. Thus, it maintains biodiversity and a balance in the ecosystem. E. Which are the reasons for increasing the popularity of probiotic products? 1. Probiotics are healthy foodstuff which contain active bacteria such as Lactobacillus, Acidophilus, Bifidobacterium, Bifidum, etc. 2. These microbes useful to maintain the balance of beneficial intestinal microorganisms that help in digestion and decrease the population of harmful microbes. 3. They also improve resistance and lower the ill effect of harmful substances formed during metabolic activities. 4. How the bread and other products produced using baker's yeast are nutritious. The bread and other products produced using baker's yeast are nutritious because compressed yeast used in bakery industry contains various useful contents like carbohydrates, fats, proteins, various vitamins and minerals. G. Which precautions are necessary for proper decomposition of domestic waste? For proper decomposition of waste, only biodegradable waste like food waste, paper, etc. should be used. Non-biodegradable waste like plastic, thermocol should be separated since it may contain hazardous chemical that can kill the useful microbes and hamper the process of decomposition. Optimum moisture content should be maintained in the garbage pile in order to ensure faster decomposition of waste. The proportion of wet waste to dry waste should be maintained in the compost pile. H. Why is it necessary to ban the use of plastic bags? It is necessary to ban the use of plastic bags because 1. Plastic bags are non-biodegradable. 2. They can cause land and water pollution as they remain in the environment for a very long time. 3. Plastic bags can also clog drains and thereby cause problems in sewage system. 4. Animals may die after eating plastic bags due to choking. 5. Marine animals are affected adversely at plastic bag block sunlight or can be hazardous to the life of the animal if ingested. Question 4. Complete the following conceptual picture. Sewage after processing, cleaning, irrigation, construction, and industrial purpose. Question 5. Give scientific reasons. A. Use of mutant strains has been increased in industrial microbiology. Using mutant strains of bacteria that are resistant to viruses help avoid unnecessary steps and reduce cost and processing time. Some mutant strains are also capable of growing on cheaper substrates, thus reducing the cost of production. Mutant strains of certain microbes can also be used for improved production of metabolites such as antibiotics. In alcohol industry, mutant strains can be used to improve quality and flavor of wine, beer, etc. Thus, use of mutant strains has been increased in industrial microbiology. B. Enzymes obtained by microbial process are mixed with detergents. Enzymes obtained by microbial process are mixed with detergents because 1. In order to remove dirt, detergents and water with high temperature is required. 2. The enzymes obtained by microbial process are active at low temperature. Hence, the process of dirt removal can occur at low temperature. When enzymes are mixed with the detergents, and energy can be saved. 3. Certain enzymes can act specifically on different types of stains and hence enable more effective removal of such stains when mixed with detergents. C. Microbial enzymes are used instead of chemical catalyst in chemical industry. Using anti-corrosive instruments increases the production cost. However, while using microbial enzymes, costly anti-corrosive instruments are not required. Microbial enzymes are active at low temperature and pressure, thus they save energy. Enzymes carry out specific processes due to which unnecessary byproducts are not formed. Thus, expenses on purification are minimized. In microbial enzymatic reactions, elimination and decomposition of waste material is avoided and enzymes can be reused. Thus, microbial enzymes are eco-friendly. Question 6. Complete the following conceptual picture with respect to uses. Xanthan gum, textile pigments, high quality paper, toothpastes, weedicides, fertilizers, pudding and chocolates. Question 7. Complete the following conceptual picture related to environmental management. Microbes, oil spill, bioinsecticides, microbial inoculants, microbial pollution control, sewage management, and fertilizers. Question 8. Answer the following. A. What is role of microbes in compost production? Microbes such as bacteria, fungi break down complex organic compounds into simpler inorganic substances and thus compost is formed. The microbes in the compost pile feed on the organic matter and free important minerals and nutrients that can be used to improve the fertility of soil. The microbes carry out degradation. A mixture of microbes in the compost pile increase the temperature of the pile, thus making the process of composting faster and killing of unwanted pathogens in the pile. B. What are the benefits of mixing ethanol with petrol and diesel? Ethanol is obtained by fermentation of molasses by the yeast and thus the cost of production is less. 2. Ethanol is a clean fuel when mixed with petrol or diesel. It minimizes the use of valuable fossil fuel resources and pollution caused by them. C. Which plants are cultivated to obtain the fuel? Plants cultivated to obtain fuel are as follows. 1. Wheat, maize, potatoes, sugarcane. Sugar extracted from these plants is fermented to produce ethanol that can be used as fuel. 2. Jatropha carcass. Seeds of Jatropha carcass are crushed to obtain oil, which is processed to produce high quality biofuel. D. Which fuels are obtained from the biomass? Fuel can be obtained from biomass like plants and animals. These fuels are known as biomass fuels. Biomass fuels may include biogas, ethanol, biodiesel, etc. That are obtained by degradation of animal or municipal waste. Biomass, like forest residues, crop residues, can also be used for burning as fuel. How does the bread become spongy? Breads are produced from flour of cereals, in which baker's yeast is mixed and the dough is prepared. Yeast carries out fermentation of carbohydrates and converts sugar into carbon dioxide and ethanol. Due to the production of carbon dioxide, the dough rises up and bread becomes spongy. So friends, thanks for watching this video.